What's up mga kalong? Andito kami ngayon sa Lavender Farm, sa Alphra Lavender Farm. At ayan, nandito. Ayan, may giant ditong umapat. I-harvest naman po nila ito sa February. So, pinunta na namin. Ayan. Makikita nyo doon, hanggang doon, hanggang doon, hanggang doon. Hindi sa amin yun. Alright. So on to our next destination, which is the Lavender Farm in Hamilton. Alphra Lavender Farm in Hamilton. Let's go there, guys. Alright. Rolling. So currently, binabagtas namin yung kaymay. Kaymay is like bulubundukin kumbaga sa atin. The kaymay. So this is the kaymay. Woo! Rock and roll! May nakasalubong tayong biker. Nakakamiss lang. Shoutout sa mga tropaw dyan sa Bicol, sa Legazpi, Bulangi, Albay, Kamalik, mga membro ng BURP, Bicol Underbone Riders of the Philippines. Kuya Ken, Kuya Mac, Aris nasa States, at mga sila yung sila Louis, sila Edward na nasa Saudi, at si Kuya Christopher nasa Saudi rin ata, si Kuya Christopher, tapos si Kuya Jigs na nasa Dubai. Alright, sana wala akong nakaligtaan, pero kung meron man, lagi kayong nasa memories ko, guys. Ready for the photo shoot. Getting ready for the photo shoot. Yay! We're here at the Alphra Lavender Farm. So, yeah.
You and me are bored of regularities. Living all the dreams, playing all the games, and getting high.
Hoy, what's up mga kalong? Andito kami ngayon sa Alphra Lavender Farm. At as you can see, lots of lavenders. Hoy! Shout out kay Bess, Lian, at saka kay Frank Jolan Laud, sa mga anak nila. Tataka kayo kung saan to. Ito ay nasa Hamilton, lampas ng Cambridge. Maybe an hour away from McLaren Falls, yung pinuntahan namin kanina. Sabi natin mga 2 hours from Auckland, ano? Karamihan ng ano nasa Auckland. Siyempre, mas malayo-layo kung nasa Pinas ka. De joke lang yun ha. Tapos, pauwi na maya-maya. Kasi may pasok na naman bukas. Yun, yung day off dito is you find
ways.
Like BDO. How to spend it. Of course, with your loved one. As for myself, is with my wife, Michelle. Na kasalukuyang camera woman. Dahil pinagod niya ako. Welcome. Salamat datang. Welcome. Diba? Naintindihan ko yung lahat.
You know, sort of like send us an email.
Yeah.
And
okay.
My wife Julie kind of handles that side.
Oh, okay.
That's fine. That's all right. Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
This one's a machine for harvesting,
this,
or?
Yeah, this is the one that distills and makes the oil.
Oh.
Yeah. So outside big. There, you'll see that we've got 2 steel drums behind us.
Ah, yeah.
2 steel drums that are there.
Yeah, that one.
So as we cut the flour, we put it into the steel drums and then drop it into there, and then we steam it, and the oil comes out.
For how long?
an hour. This gets steamed for an hour. Yeah.
And those
These are for dry flour, so they're for the dried rubbings.
Yep.
So that's our fourth lavender. So we distill three lavenders.
Yep.
This fragrance. But this is the fourth one which we use for dried flour.
Yeah.
My young Jaden out there rubbing off at the moment on the machine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So how many different kinds of lavender are there?
Well, there's 100 different types, but on this farm, four for commercial purposes. So three oil and one dry.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And I heard some of the customers were asking for like a herbal.
Yeah.
And I heard you say it's for like anti.
Yeah, yeah. So basically, lavender has got unique health qualities.
Yeah.
As I said. You can apply it direct to your skin, it can be applied to open wounds, bruises, stings, burns, bites, cuts. It slows your bloodstream down, so it helps you sleep. It's antiseptic, and it's also anti-inflammatory. So it's extremely healthy, a natural way to sort of like keep your body healthy and
healthy,
also keep your stress levels down.
Right. So lucky we bought that, eh? The soap. This little guy startled me. I was like, what's that?
That's mother.
Yeah.
Mother. Yeah, and to the other five cats. That's dad. Buster.
Yeah.
He's fed up. Yeah.
The heat,
He's having a kip. Yeah.
Thank you so much. What's your name again?
I'm Bernie.
Nice to meet you again. Too. And
thank you
for guys, we're going now.
No, that's
thank
all
you.
Good. And so you've been out the back, haven't you?
We haven't been.
You haven't? Oh, that's the best part.
Yeah. Yeah.
There, and then as I say, pop back and see what Jaden does in terms of his what he's doing with his threshing.
Okay, all right, thanks, Bernie.
Thank
I've been to Paris, made my way down to Rome, seen the sun setting on the beach in Mexico. But I could care less, 'cause I was all alone, and there ain't no way to touch your body over the phone. I've been all around the world, done all there is to do, but you'll always be the home I wanna come home to. You're a wild night with a hell of a view. There ain't no place, ain't no place like you. There ain't no place, ain't no place like you. You're my daybreak.
Ayan, apong pangalan niyo po?
You're my California.
Ninyo, Nika, as a family. How are you enjoying Hamilton so far? Oh, sorry, the farm so far.
Okay
naman, masaya. First time niyo po dito?
Second time
na. Kami first time. So you guys just came here for like holiday or dito na po talaga? Kamusta naman po sa Hamilton? Hindi magulo. Kasi kaya natin puntahan yun, mga kalong.
Nice to meet you po.
Jonathan. Michelle.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Keep safe po on the road and God bless po.
God bless.
Alright. Let's continue the adventure. Alright. Kamusta? So, dito tayo ngayon sa stopover somewhere in the Caymais. Paalala lang mula sa amin dito dahil mahal na mahal namin kayo, especially sa lots of people that are not familiar with New Zealand road. So here's some of tips: wear your seatbelt. So before even starting your car, make it a habit, wear your seatbelt. Not only yours, remind your passenger as well. Okay? And also, remember to keep left. Mga asawa natin, ayaw niyan kasi kaliwa. Pero dito, dapat nasa kaliwa ka lang. If you're not passing, you just stay left. There are passing lanes if your car, can overtake the one in front of you, then you use the right lane to overtake. And most commonly in highways or motorways, as they call it here, the rightest hand lane is the fast lane. Next, maximum speed is 100. So if you don't see any speed limit signs, the maximum is 100, aside from 110 in Tauranga toll gate somewhere there. So no overtaking on yellow lines. Do not overtake someone on a solid line or yellow broken line. Yellow broken line also in the side of the road means no parking. Okay? So, yeah. Special reminder lang sa amin dito sa Chinat New Zealand channel na mag-ingat lagi, lalo ngayong summer. Lalo ng mga road trip natin dyan, mga kabayan. Ciao!